Hey guys, JT with another quick RC update. Proline has announced some 2.8 belted trencher tires and wheels. Yeah, 2.8 size. They'll probably do the larger size a little bit later on, but these are belted, which is good because the normal trenchers do balloon an awful lot. I mean, kind of weight too easily, in my opinion. I mean, you run them on 2S and they're out there ballooning. But here's some pictures here showing these mounted on some of their custom wheels there. And then this is also a quick look at the inside of these. Now, I read on their site that these aren't rated for speed run tires and wheels. Of course, you shouldn't get these for speed run tires and wheels. And I think they had something on there about up to 75 miles per hour or something like that. And they wouldn't be warranted if they tore and stuff. So you guys want to look at their site and pay close attention to some of the stuff that they're talking about there with that. But this is pretty good news. They also announced or put in this kit these adjustable hex adapters. So basically, these are made for if you want to put them on a two-wheel drive truck or on a four-wheel drive truck. It just gives you a wider offset. Of course, the bigger ones are the wider ones to the far right are going to be for four-wheel drive trucks and stuff. And then, of course, the thinner ones are going to be for two-wheel drive trucks. So if you got a Stampede 4x4 or two-wheel drive or Ruckus or any ECX truck or any two-wheel drive truck or four-wheel drive truck that are 10 scale, you can put them on there. So anyway, guys, put your comments down below. I'm kind of curious of some of your thoughts on these. And as always, don't forget to stay tuned for more videos. Thanks for watching.